Hey guys, guess who? It's Mishy Mavros, and I know that I have been gone for a very, 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 very long time, but I have a great explanation for it. Aside from the pandemic, I actually got engaged, and yes, it is to Chris from my last video. I think that was almost 2 years ago now. And even more excitingly, we have a beautiful, beautiful 11-month-old daughter together. So that's what I've been up to in the pandemic. I also wanted to share something very, very exciting. I've been working to kind of transfer everything from YouTube over to Instagram because I find that YouTube nowadays, their parental controls and everything, it's hard because I do talk about some things that are, you know, outside of a general audience's type of discussion. I talk about things that are not easy to hear always with mental illness and with borderline personality disorder. So I understand, I guess, that it's not really the platform that I want to be able to share with because I feel like it's not as personal. It was really hard to respond to comments. I was kind of getting them from all over the place. They would disappear. And that's why with Instagram, I can make weekly Instagram TV videos. I'm going to be responding to all of my DMs on there. And actually, I'm going to be starting a business. It's going to be called The Black Lambs. I already have an Instagram that's called at The Black Lambs. I'm also going to be creating a website, theblacklambs.com, and it's going to be a clothing brand, but the underlying kind of reasoning for it is mental health. I think that people, you know, there's CEOs of big corporations and they like to say that they care about these kinds of issues. Like if you guys are Canadian, you'll know Bell. And Bell, every year they do, for one day out of the year, they dedicate 5 cents from every text, which ends up being not that much, by the way. They donate it to mental health initiatives and they try to spark conversation, which I do agree with. I do think that's a positive thing. But what about the other 364 days of the year, you know? So that's why I wanted to have a brand that kind of gave kind of cared about things like mental health issues and stuff like that. And I know that as like a business owner, you don't really want to come out and say, hey, I've got mental illnesses, because I know that some people might find that unreliable or unprofessional. But for those that don't, and for those that understand, I think that it can be a very beautiful thing. I want to also provide resources for all over the world, different talk lines and stuff like that, or ways of accessing therapy. And I really wanted to also have a whole page, kind of like a gallery of everyone's art. So everyone can send in all of their art, and then people can connect with you. It's kind of going to bring a bigger audience to all the different artists all over the world, because I'm so, so inspired by so many of you. I've met so many amazing people on here. It's crazy. And I really want to be able to continue doing that. And I think that Instagram is an easier way to do that, and as well start to launch some clothing that will all kind of be centered around mental illness. So that is generally the most of the information that I wanted to share with you guys. I understand with borderline personality disorder, we sometimes doubt ourselves, and you know, everyone doubts themselves, but when we doubt ourselves, we really doubt ourselves. We doubt if we're even worthy of love. We doubt if we're worthy of achieving great things. If, you know, we don't even think that what we have to offer is anything good. And I had so, so many of these feelings when starting out. And that's, you know, just a symptom of borderline personality disorder. But the more that I talk to other people, the more that they tell me that they have this too. And it holds them back from being able to be completely themselves, and it breaks my heart because you guys are so brilliant and creative, and there's so many, you know, in Hollywood there's so many artists that don't even deserve to have the platform that they do. And I want to, you know, share and get other people's name out there and you know, help them also spread their business, get commissions. You know, it's time for brands to start caring a bit more about things that matter. And this one is very close to the heart with mental illness, because as you guys know, I've suffered for a very, very long time, especially now being a parent as well. I really want to continue to stay on the right path of recovery and community. The sense of community with the mental health is amazing. So I hope to see all of you guys over at the Black Lambs. Follow me, I'll follow back, and I will always respond to my messages. It's been so great having you guys, watching my YouTube videos, and I'm going to try to continue to make more, but Instagram will be where I'm going to be posting every week. So thank you guys so much for all of the support over the years, and I hope that you guys continue to stay strong despite this crazy pandemic. Stay safe and remember to be kind to yourself. Thank you guys so much, and I'll see you soon. Hope to chat soon.